The focus right from ancient times in this country was always about individual development. The Western commentators are missing the entire point. They think India never had a civilization because we never spoke about it. We refuse to speak about society, about nation. You can build a great society or a great nation or a great world not by talking about it, only by building individual human beings who are truly great. Without great human beings, where is a great society? Society is just a word, nation is just a word, world is just a word. Individual human beings are the only reality. What kind of people we are, that's the kind of India we have, isn't it?